Yep, that's me. And as you can see, it's not looking good at all. But how did you get here? Let's go back to the beginning. I've never been one to back down from a challenge. So when I woke up one day and decided that I wanted to do a medium pale, I said, let's go for it. What could go wrong? So here we are using, of all other pills, the TCA. I had done a pill before, but it was salicylic and not as aggressive. TCA was a whole different story. My God. In just a few minutes, I'd be in the car crying. And that says a lot because I didn't even cry when my ex and I broke up after 10 years and 3 kids. It was that bad. This is just sunscreen that we applied after, and this application was such a torture. I could not wait for her to be done. Then a few moments later. What is happening? This is what day 2 of a medium chemical peel looks like. I am still swollen from yesterday. I woke up with swollen eyes.